Gonna try this one more game.
One more game.
This is Lee Mobile Brenda. Hit it.
Yeah. Now I know we all going through a struggle out here. I know we all got a story to tell. But this one right here, this one's Brenda. Brenda's got a baby, but Brenda's barely got a brain. A damn shame, the girl can hardly spell her name. That's not our problem, that's up to Brenda's family. Well, let me show you how it affects the whole community. Now, Brenda really never knew a mom, and her dad was a junkie putting death to his arms. It's sad, cause I bet Brenda doesn't even know. Just cause she in the ghetto doesn't mean you can't grow. But oh, that's a thought, my own revelations. Do whatever it takes to resist the temptation. Brenda got herself a boyfriend. Her boyfriend was her cousin, now let's rest in joy in. She tried to holler pregnancy from a family who really didn't care to see or give a damn if she went out and had a church of kids. As long as when the check came, you got first dibs. Now Brenda's belly's getting bigger, but no one seems to notice any change in her figure. She's 12 years old and she's having a baby, in love with a molester who's sexing her crazy. And yet it also thinks that he'll be with her forever, and dreams of this world where the two of them are together. Whatever, he left here, she had the baby solo. She had it on the bathroom floor and didn't know, so she didn't know what to throw away and what to keep. She wrapped her baby up and put her in a trash heap. I guess she thought she'd get away, wouldn't hear the cries. She didn't realize how much this little baby had her eyes. Now the baby's in the trash heap falling. Mama can't help her, but it hurts to hear her calling. Brenda wants to run away. Mama says you're making me lose pay, and social workers here every day. Now Brenda's gotta make her own way. Can't go to a family, they won't let her stay. No money, no babysitter, she couldn't keep a job. She tried to sell crack, but ended up getting robbed. So now what's next? It ain't nothing left to sell. So she sees sex as a way of leaving hell. It's paying the rent, so she really can't complain. Prostitute found slave, and Brenda's the name, she's gotta pay. You know she got a baby. She got no friends. You know she got a baby.